Now we're into another automatic cycle. Vibratory feeder parts down through the tube into the head, where they're placed directly into the spindle, faced, and then spit out into the box. Incidentally, the box is the customer's choice of container, not ours.
The part itself is a stamping, and it's kind of a round barrel shape, and it requires facing off to length after after it's been made.
Boy, they've made millions of these parts.
This is being run on a Model 750 lathe.